Hello guys, this is me with my mask on because it's near Halloween and I want to be scary too, haha. I'm actually heading over to the Alamo to check it out and see if I can find anything on my ghost meter. Here is the Alamo. Beautiful landmark. This is the inside of the entrance. This is live oak right here, the live oak tree. Live oak, can't see it. It's live oak. It's beautiful. Beautiful out here. Yeah, look at this. This is really watched out for everyone coming to the Alamo. It's beautiful. All right, so there is a line to get into the church, so I will see if I can pick up anything while I'm here. There's the gardens right next to the Alamo. It's beautiful. Fountain. Oh, okay. This is the back side of the Alamo. It's beautiful out here.
So I wasn't able to actually go into the Alamo main building because they don't allow phones in their cameras or anything that could be a recording device. So the next videos are in the thermal vision view, and I'm doing different colors and palettes just to see if I can pick up anything. And if I miss something, check out the video and leave a comment below. And let me know what you've saw. And here they are. So right here, this is the side entrance of the Alamo where the live oak tree is. I was trying to look around and see if I can find any orbs because I was not able to do that in the building. So I was going to see if I could do it out here. Now, what's unusual is you'll know some of the things on the screen are little black dots, you know, those can be said for like human beings, right? And you can tell where the lights are, where the red dots are. But when I change the filter again, there's a little white orb in the middle of it. If you can see that when it goes back. So there's like a little white orb. See, there's like two of them, three of them. And those are not the lights. Those are not the lights. So I'm not sure exactly what those are, and just let me know what you see if you think that those could be orbs. And now this one right here is the side of the Alamo in the front where the Mexicans raided through the wall. They tore down the wall to the weak section of the Alamo. And they decided to breach through, and then the tower right there is where the army was sitting and waiting and trying to hold them off, and then they had to literally retreat back to where the Alamo was and try to fend off. It was like 2,000 men, and the Alamo only had like maybe 200 able-bodied men, so some of them were sick. Some of them were basically not able to fight. So you can see why it was very tough for this battle. And most of the people were already asleep. They woke up to this. And it was very unusual. So, yeah. Try waking up with hearing gunshots and a battle going on. Yeah, not a good morning. That's definitely the wrong side of the bed. It's time to hightail it out of there.
So as I go through different filters, I'm just looking back and forth and I'm trying to see if something shows up. And of course, everything's trying to get mapped out on the screen. And I want to see if something like appears when I'm kind of panning left and right, but it didn't seem like I was able to find something unless I missed something. Please let me know in the comments below, see if I may have missed something, because really, it's really tough to try to get into the building, and this is the best I can do for now.
All right, I hope you enjoyed those. If you'd like to see more, please subscribe, and I will see you next time.